What is up, my fellow YouTubers? It's Raven. I'm back. I know it's been 4 months since I posted a YouTube video. I apologize. Real life got the best of me. And, you know, there's not really much you can do about that. Real life is real life. Sometimes you gotta deal with what happens, you know? So, we're going to do some Walker Assault here. Now, if there's a game you want to see me do, or a reaction or anything, like, you want to see my face, I would be more than happy to do it on camera and be like, oh, geez, oh, God, you know, like a horror movie or something. By all means, or a horror game. By all means. Put it in the comments. If I don't have it, but you want to see me play it or start a series on it, I will try and get it. The Stanley Parable I will probably be doing here in a little while. I know a lot of Stanley Parables have been done, but I found it funny. So, let's jump in here and see what we can do. I'm probably going to start a series called Derp Moments. Raven's Derp Moments as well. As I have a lot of derp moments in this game. One less bounty hunter. They've got superior numbers. Get to cover! Orbital strike!
Activate the uplinks. Signal the Y-wings. Uplink activated. Watch for Imperial...
Can't really do anything about that. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. Just stand here. Yeah.
Uplink locking sequence offline. We need it operational. Uplink station engaged. Watch yourselves. The Emperor is present.
Airstrike incoming.
I totally had a derp moment there.
Neutralize that Imperial Walker before it opens fire on the escape ship.
Well, we came in right at the end there, so let's go ahead and do one more. I'd rather go do something else other though, because something that's not as long as this. That epic, Hoth music, yo. Reminds me of the Nintendo 64 version of Star Wars. You know what, this is an okay map. This is an okay map. Let's go ahead and do it. We're gonna go with that loadout for now. Let's flashbang some people, you know, go in and kill them. Perfect for this map, but there's also a lot of snipers on this map. They love to snipe.
Stall uplink activation. Keep them offline.
Let's get my war cry in here. Here's my war cry. It's better if you're an alien. Here we go. You ready? War cry.
activated the uplink station. We must shut it down.
And I get killed by an X-Wing. Classic is as old as time. He may have got me, but I think he got flashed. Maybe.
Boba Fett has arrived. He'll provide valuable support.
That DL-44, yo. It's a beast.
Proceed as ordered. Rebels have activated the uplink. Skywalker's presence in your quadrant. We've disabled the Rebel uplink. Do not allow them to reactivate. The Rebels have activated the uplink station. We must shut it down.
Could not get away in time.
Hold that uplink. The Rebel Y-Wings won't be able to pinpoint your location without it.
Rebels have called in a Y-Wing attack. Must deactivate that uplink station to stop their bombers.
Oh, that X-Wing, that X-Wing.
Hostiles in the area.
I did not look at my mini-map. That was another derp moment. And X-Wing again.
Rebel uplink is
that kid is really good.
That is the end of Skywalker. Now we will crush this rebellion. Lord Vader will show no mercy to these traitors.
The rebels have taken control of the uplink station. You must shut it down to stop a Y-Wing bomber attack.
Rebel bombers
are making their attack run.
Rebels headed our way.
Well, I tried on that one. As much as I would go against it, ooh, why not? Let's see what I can do. I doubt anything, though. I did a lot more than I thought I would.
Scanners indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station. Another rebel pays the price.
They plucked onto you.
If I can take it into the smoke, I lose it. All I had to do was take it right into that smoke. That's the lovely thing. It loses lock on you if you take it into the smoke.
Enemy fighter behind you. Shake him off. They fired the homing missile.
Turn around.
We're leaving the zone. Get back.
May have died, but I took quite a few down with me. E11. See what we can do with it. Okay.
The rebels have activated the uplink station. We must shut it down.
Alpha person, please advise regarding TIE support. This is Alpha 12.
If we can keep our TIEs up here, we can win this.
Thank you.
That target lock on those A-Wings, though, is BS.
Rebel Y-Wings are targeting the walkers. The Rebel Princess won't be causing any more trouble. Protect our walker. The Rebels are inflicting heavy damage.
Bunker is not secure. I say again, bunker is not secure.
I tried. All right. Well then, let's throw one down here.
Rebel bomber has locked onto our AT-AT.
Didn't do as much damage as I wanted to, but we still got off with quite a bit.
Skywalker has been defeated.
Y-Wing has locked on to our AT-AT.
Let's
scanners indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station.
Be ready for hostiles.
Boom! Still got him. That's how I like it.
The rebels have activated the uplink. Move on that position.
We lost, but GG. If you liked the video, please subscribe. Other than that, y'all have a wonderful evening, day, whatever. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. I'm sure. Y'all take it easy. Like I said, if you liked the video, subscribe. If you think I should do Raven's Dirt Moments as an actual thing, go ahead. Put it in the comments. If I get enough, I'll go ahead and do it.